Now do me a favor, right?
Help your granny with a cell phone for silent. Help her, help her. Please, man. Because when you're in church and a phone rings, let's be honest, it's always an old person. It's never a young person. It's never someone young. It's always someone older. And they sit like it's not their phone. They still complain. You know these young people. Someone says, Sister Beatrice, it's you. Me? Hi. Oh, my eyes are bad, man. Who's this now? Oh, I can't see my child. Just read. Who's phoning you? Who's that? Yeah? Who? Private number. Private. Now, where I met a private now?